guys, it's your girl Ray, and if you guys want to know how I got this look, then keep on watching. Okay, so before you start this look, please make sure you have a dewy skin, like a good primer, a good dewy primer. I'm still looking for one. I think I know one that I'm gonna get, which is like the e.l.f. dewy primer. But I'm gonna wipe my face off with my cleansing wipes, and I'm gonna put on sunscreen. Sunscreen seems to do good for me when I'm doing my makeup. I don't know if that's something that's been out, but I just started doing that. I put my sunscreen, use this one. After I put it back on, I just still go back over with a wipe and just pat it. And when I say dewy, I mean like soft or like sticky, like. So yeah, y'all only have a little bit of finishing spray left, but I'm gonna spray my face just to start it off, like, you know. I'm going to start off with a dark brown pencil. This is what I usually do. If my eyebrows look really thin or not the same color right here, it's because I did do my eyebrows, like the end of my eyebrows, pink. And I had put some black dye on it, but I didn't keep it on for long. So it's probably like a little brown faded, but it's cool. I'm not really worried about that. I can fix that anytime. But I'm going to go in with a dark brown pencil. I only use dark brown for my eyebrows. I don't use black. Unless I'd use like black mascara at the end, but either way, I still like to use dark brown. That's it. I got this from a local beauty supply store. Any dark brown pencil that you want to use, or any type of color eyebrow pencil that you might want to use for your eyebrows. What I'm going to do is brush my eyebrows up, and I'm going to show y'all one eyebrow, and then, you know, y'all can just, you know, do the same on the other eyebrow. Y'all know what I mean. So I'm gonna do this one for y'all and show y'all how. So I don't know what those type of eyebrows are called that I be doing, but I know I just be seeing people doing them, and I know I like those type of like style of eyebrows. So they're basically gonna be going like, you know, that way. So as I'm mine is right here, this is like a cut. I have to get ointment for that, but that's fine for right now. Okay, so what I'm gonna use for like this part, because this will kind of show, because I'm not gonna shave my eyebrow off. I will never do that. I might clean them up, but I'm not shaving my eyebrows.
Not around here, partner. Not around here. Not around here. I ain't believing it, man. It's not moving me.
I'm gonna use glue, like eyelash glue. Right here, like that. And I'm gonna let that sit for a minute. While that's sitting, I'm gonna go in with my Got to Be Glue spray that I use for my brows as well. And I'm just gonna brush those ones up. Y'all see how it keeps it like in place like that? I feel like Got to Be Glue keeps it in place, but not for long. Like, I'm still able to move my brows around. You see? I'm going to use my beauty blender. I'm going to add some powder on top of that part that I added the glue. So, I don't really use, I mean, sometimes I do, sometimes I don't. I'm going to go with my e.l.f. Concealer. Make sure it's your shade. And I'm just going to cover that part up. I still have to find on like a really, like, really like on spot matching shade for me. I feel like this is my shade, but not that, like, it's not right on point. I'm going to do line at the bottom and line at the top. You can do one if you want to. So, y'all, I'm looking inside my vanity, but y'all can see right here.
What you want to? That's right.
So now I'm back to making promises to you, trying to keep it. The brow's nice and lined, y'all. Let me blend this in really good, really quickly. I'm gonna add a little bit more just to see if this doesn't need more. And what I'm gonna do is brush my brows. We're gonna clean them up, y'all, so don't worry about where it all gets at. Trust, they will be cleaned up. And y'all, this is any makeup light that you can use. I'm using the Neutrogena ones. Well, I didn't even know it was still would be like moisturized, but I'm just gonna clean underneath, y'all. I'm gonna use this concealer. This is local beauty supply store concealer. And I'm gonna use this light one. I'm gonna mix these two together because I want it light, but not too light. So I'm gonna put a little bit right there. This is the shade I want for my brows. Perfect shade. But I don't want that much product on my brows. Smash just like that, y'all. You want to let this sit, and then you want to come back and blend it in. I will come back to y'all when I blend it in. And yeah, I need to save some battery, so be right back. Okay, so guys, I finished both brows. I didn't finish them, but y'all know I concealed them and cleaned them up really good and shaped them how I wanted them. So I'm going to still let this sit on the side because this was the one that I was doing off camera. And I'm just going to blend this in. Trust the process. Trust it. Trust it. You trust in it? Continue to trust it. I'm gonna go blend this one in and I'm gonna come right back to you guys. Okay, so guys, the brows is done and cleaned up. Now I'm about to wipe over them. And I'm just gonna clean them over. You still want to keep like some lightness around them though, but clean them right, like the, yeah. So I want to keep them nice and. Now it's time for your under eye. I'm going to go in with a color corrector. Basically, a color corrector is, I guess, to help, like, darkness around your eye and things like that. So, I'm just going to do a little bit. I don't need a lot of this. Just going to blend that in like that. actually add first a little bit of powder underneath of here. Okay, so I'm going to do a little bit of my e.l.f. concealer. Just a little bit underneath of here. Okay, so y'all, I'm going to actually do my contour first. So that way, when I do my contour on like my nose, my nose can be really snatched because it's going to be two layers of concealer already on top of the contour. So it's going to make it look extra, extra snatched. This is the contour I'm using. Just a local beauty supply store contour. And I'm going to do it like this. Y'all can see me doing it. But we're going to go in with this brush and we're going to add some of that one in the middle of my nose area. Okay, I'm going to add some right here. We're going to blend that in with a beauty blender. You can dab your beauty blender if you want. I don't really care to blend it right now. It's not necessary to me to blend it, but y'all can blend it. Okay, so, and I'm going to start blending. I'm not going to blend too inwards, but I'm gonna blend like this, y'all see that? I'll do the same thing on this side. Yeah, I'm gonna add some concealer here too and just blend in my Now I'm going to go on with this one. This one is like close to my shade, but not really. I'm going to add that right here on my...
Every second, every minute, man, I swear that she can get it. Say it.
Let this sit for a couple minutes, so I'll come back to y'all when I'm done letting this sit. That's nice and blended, y'all. Now I'm going to go in with my bright concealer to do a bright under eye. I'm gonna add this smudge right there, right there. Yes, perfect. Perfect, perfect, perfect. I'm gonna go in with this first in the corner of my eyes. Like that. And stay in a corner. And I'm gonna use this right here. I'm going to blend it out. So that's nice and blended out. And I'm about to do the same to the other one. Some spots look like it's not really blended out, but we're not really worried about those spots. Yeah, I'm gonna use my beauty blender and just go in like that, just like that. Yeah, so now I'm gonna use my powder and go on with my powder underneath that. Okay. While that's blending, while that's like sitting there, while the powder is sitting, I'm gonna blend in my nose because I never blend in my nose, y'all. My nose is nice and blended, y'all. Just staying just like that. Okay, and I'm gonna put some powder on my nose as well. And I'm gonna put some right here. And I'm also going to put some on top of my eyebrows because that's what gives the eyebrows that look. I'm going to use this brush for my contour. And the same contour I use for my nose is the same I use for my cheekbones as well. Just gonna go around like this, y'all. I'm gonna use my beauty glaze. I'm sorry, y'all. I got so much makeup around it, but I'm gonna use my beauty glaze color fusion palette. I'm gonna go in with these two. Y'all, do not mind my palette. I know it looks ratchet and crazy looking. Then I'm going to bring it up here. Just like that. Just like that. I'm gonna go in and use black. Honestly, y'all, I think I'm not gonna add no lashes on. Y'all can do that yourselves because, yeah. What I do is with my lashes, I put lashes on and I put the glue around my eyelids. And I put my lashes, if I want like a cat look, then I'll put like glue right here. And I'll stick my lashes up top from right here, and then I'll put my lashes, like the inner corner of my lashes, on the inner corner of my eye, basically. So y'all can do y'all lashes however y'all want to do them, like any type of lashes that y'all want to put with this. Y'all might not want to do the cat look, or y'all might not want to do, you know, just do them any way that you like to do them, in so many words. Now what I'm going to do is brush out my powder. I'm going to use this brush. I use that much spray. I'm gonna take my beauty blender and go back underneath with my eye. This makeup palette thing that y'all can find on Amazon. I'm gonna use this one right here. And I want to add it. What I add in the creases of my eyes is, this is called P for Pink, MAC. I guess this is like an eyeshadow or something. I will try to put the link down for this. But I think a long time ago, I tried to put the link down and this was nowhere to be found. Like, yeah. So, because I think they put this out like a long, long time ago, MAC. So, yeah. Anyways, I add this in the creases of my eyes. I'm gonna now go on with my lips, and I don't even know. This is from MAC. When I do my lips, sometimes I do different colors or different shades. Some of I do like a dark purple lip liner with pink in the middle, but this one has been like a dark light pink with pink in the middle. So this is like a dark red, and I'm just gonna line my lips. And it comes out as a dark pink because I add light concealer in the middle. Line my lips like that. I'm gonna let that powder sit right there, y'all. So I'm gonna go in now with a bright concealer. Well, I actually have some right here. I'm gonna add that in the middle. So I'm going to go in now with my same color fusion palette, and I'm going to go in with I'm going to go in with this one because I think that's the one I went in for that look that I did. This one. I'm not sure what shade this is. I can't really see what shade it is anyway. But I'll put it in the description box. I'm just gonna fill my lips in the middle.
Attention, residents of Gotham City. Prisoner OO Destroy Lonely has escaped. I repeat, Prisoner OO Destroy Lonely has escaped from Arkham Asylum. Do not engage, he is extremely dangerous and a threat to public safety. Victim reports claim.